Az şöyle zorlamak için açılmıştı Deadfox. Ve o Xanteres'ten çok güzel tepler.
Performansı çoğu şey için yetersiz. Açılıyoruz. Evet.
A'da güzel bir setup'ımız var. O sesten sonra mercek, o hamleleri Space Soldiers nasıl toparlayacak
Oha.
Xantares
Spraying through the smokes and Terra is able to find Disco Doblin.
4-on-4 with a slight HP advantage for Virtus Pro to work with. As I say that, Xantares is able to
well do it.
Then with the FD2 card weapon.
Xantares açılacak ilk bu da Lekro. Diggles. Ve yakaladı.
That is all. Trying to actually pull this one back.
He's on his own, doesn't really have... Oh, what is that? Oh, Xantares, are you serious? He's
gonna
get the ace.
What the fuck?
Justify the risk, yeah, Xantares. There we go, through the smoke.
Watch the big helicopter sesleri. Xantares.
Yaşası 4 retake çok zor.
Güzel. Tek statüsü.
Geriye dönecekler mi dedim anda? Hayır, Frozen kitleme devam ediyor. İkinci kitle geldi.
Doesn't even take a single point of damage as he gets the first, and the same goes for Dozier. That was, I think, goes Xantares. Oh, my. Full lot of tags.
Sırada dikkatli üzerine toplayacaktım ama... Ay.
Havada vurdum adam oğlum.
Fast beat it coming out. Eventually falls off to air. So now Godsend are going to look to try and take it.
He's getting aggressive. Wow! How? Every single time.
Aggressively, Xantares fully blind manages to get simple.
This looks like a bit of a double pump scenario, Matt. They just want to bait out whatever utility G2 have. This is a fantastic play, right? You know the G2 force button. The second their utility has to be low, it should be.
It seems to work out for them. So many times, but Xantares, a little bit of luck, becomes a bit aggressive.
Very close to hitting that shot as well. That could have been a good one. And Xantares finally shuts the door on Hampus and sprays through from.
Okay, getting caught off guard by that. Hello, Space Soldiers. Okay. Again, going for this quick A play, but I think the incendiary is going to slow down.
Yeah, at least for the moment. Xantares spamming into the door, damage being felt.
And then, Pop is in control.
Xantares.
Into this round that he's looking to try and take a fast pace down Drew Secret and Xantares kill.
And Sean is on fire in spite of the fact that he's on the ladder and Xantares is going to take him down. Can Space Soldiers go to B? This is a risk. And all two players in CT already. Oscar is waiting for an opportunity. And it's Bangles!
Point building up, so too good for Space.
CZ. Şimdi sanırım onlar da birbirini görecek.
Oh my gosh!
Bazı kişisel
kayıtlarında çok önemli.
Mükemmel bir atak.
Unsilenced pistol. Sized it right on from it. Straightforward distance for round 15. Now we have managed to cross Nancy. Aware of that, he goes towards that position, but Zan.
There's been a problem.
Boys, another entry from Xantares who could be taking a second. That is beautiful.
Through the loop, but nothing really connecting. That's gonna connect those.
Let's see, is getting aggressive.
Have much money for the last round.
Whatever.
No, that's it.
I'm actually gonna fuck!